Hi, welcome to my project Pesha.com.
The paper you have requested is Risk Assessment and Optimization Model Room to solve a security countermeasure. Let's have a look on our abstract. In the IT sector, most organizations implement security standards to be competitive and trustworthy parties that run highly integrated security business. However, despite regulations, laws and awareness of security measures, data breaches continue to grow and evolve. When an organization performs regular risk assessment of assistance services, the risk of experiencing a data breach may decrease. However, decisions on the type of the security measures to be implemented are frequently made based on the personal experience of decision makers who may be unaware of specific system weakness and new threats. In order to solve all these issues, researchers have proposed a number of models relating to the qualitative and quantitative risk assessment approaches where attack trees and attack graphs are used to estimate the shortest attack path and related security costs. However, these models lack practical sense and cannot support cost-effective security decisions. Budget cuts and high demand in strengthening security of computer system and services constitute a challenge. Poor system knowledge and improper selection of security measures may lead to unexpected financial and data losses. This paper proposes a novel risk assessment and optimization model (RAOM) to solve security countermeasure selection problem, where variables such as financial cost and risk may affect the final decision. A multi-objective threat search algorithm has been developed to construct an efficient frontier of non-dominated solutions which can satisfy organization security's needs in a cost-effective manner.
Let's have a look on our data flow diagram. Start the process, configure network, then identify organization essential function. After identifying, identify essential system. Then access system for vulnerabilities. If yes, exploit it, and then if yes, vulnerability to attack system. Then analyze impact. After analyzing impact, determine the vulnerabilities and analyze the risk level determination. Then go for memory selection and variations. Once all these are found, we will obtain an optimal solution. Stop the process.
Now let's see the demo of our project. First we need to run main.java in novel package. Click enter. Now we need to select the data set for our processing. For that, click search button, go to data sets and select any novel data set. Select the dataset.csv. Now click load. Here the data set has been loaded in the database. These are the attributes which have been used in our dataset. The status of the, this is our vulnerabilities and the status of the vulnerability and its description. Now click vulnerabilities. Here the vulnerabilities has been extracted in different levels. We have two levels, entry level and candidate level. The candidate level has this much of records and entry level has 891 records. So totally at 2000 records has been taken for our processing. Then click next. We need to analyze threats for our process. These are the threats we are using to going to use in our process. Then click matched vulnerabilities. It will extract the matched vulnerabilities used in our data sets. So for each and every vulnerability and for their status, we have extracted the matched threats for the vulnerabilities based on their likelihood values. So after calculating all these things, we need to identify the countermeasures for that vulnerabilities. These are the countermeasures we are going to use in our projects, and their representation has been described over here. Then after finding all these things, identify threat analysis. So threat analysis is similar to what are the countermeasures has been applied for the particular threats. So these are the countermeasures and threat analysis over here. Then we need to match the countermeasures with the vulnerabilities with our data sets. So it will match the vulnerabilities based on their direct addressing or indirect addressing. After calculating all these things, we need to apply multi-objective double search. First we need to specify number of iterations which we want. After specifying iteration, click solutions. The solutions has been extracted. Then we need to identify multi-objective tabu search. So it will identify the threat and its relative countermeasures based on the direct addressing and indirect addressing. Based on the iterations and solutions, it will extract the threats and vulnerabilities and its relative countermeasures and the cost for the applying countermeasures. That's all the process. So
thanks for watching my project buffer.com.